Now, 1993, converting the failing school into a charter. Do I see the boss? Am I gonna walk the line off this box just like I did before? That's no point. What we see then, we begin to see circles. You know, circles. Because you're the surrounding wagon, you run, boy, whoo, you see the circles. Because now human capital is different. It's just like the wheel of your tire. You have to take it to the store for alignment. Wow, how interesting, alignment. Alignment with that center. Center is a student achievement, student outcome. So school is no longer a place where the kids are here watching adults work, okay? Now, the alignment for human capital is you're looking at student achievement dead center and how the human capital must align to protect the wagons, right? Okay, so definitely the strategy started, although we converted in 1993, it took until 1997 with the help of the Consortium for Public Policy Research and Education, you know, Penn, U, Stanford, all these researchers said, look, would you like to look at a new system? So the system is first, recruit talents, even doing something that's not ordinary through alternative credentialing. Charter schools can't certify teachers, I do. And place the teachers in strategic position of this covered wagon trail. Not by seniority, okay? I mean, if you are one that won't smile, won't even scoop down, and you want to teach kindergarten, are you kidding me? Right? So, very different. And put them in teams where they're barely breathing, remember? For Burger King, barely breathing. And the one that's counting, but the one who's counting has double master's degrees. Just felt that he was not appreciated. Right? Oh, he can't bring up that fire again. And one kind of in the middle of the row, with my finger crossed, that as soon as that person got his or her credential, will not opt out of the inner city school. So, high, medium, pretty breathing. Got it? Okay? So team that. And then, of course, this is very important to make sure that we further develop those talents. So if I have a teacher, social studies teacher, oh my goodness, I need a science teacher, okay? Nobody wants to come to inner city for science, but I found out that, there's an interest. Look at his high school resume. Look at his high school grades. 16 units, 12 units in science or biology, great. We'll pay for you. Go back and get a supplemental in science and bump up your salary. Look for all the possible hidden talent, a PE teacher. But came from China. Can also teach Mandarin Chinese. We can find some way to kind of slap a piece of paper for him, right? Okay, slap, I know. We need to get out of this box. We gotta get out of this box to make sure that there will be good, objective tool to assist the teachers to find out what developmental level they are at. Not every teacher is at the same level. We talk about kids who learn differently, come on, adults too. So, therefore, getting this instrument developed totally very different from the traditional yes, no, satisfactory, yes, no, need to improve. Now is very clear. Four sets of rubrics from need to improve to basic to proficient to exemplary. And over the domain of content, planning, do you know where your kids are? Are you going for high level thinking? Are you engaging your kids? If not, based on the results, very, very precise PD will be offered. And not everybody sitting in the same room listening to the same thing.